And I had to learn to be a burlesque dancer, you know, like the finale. You'll see the opening scene of the movie. It's difficult to be a burlesque dancer. It's not
on roller skates.
On roller skates, yes.
They're like very, Xanadu.
Yeah, they're very, very fit. Mm. Did you have to do much work to prepare?
Well, I was a skating champion way back in the day, so I didn't have to prepare too much for that. But being a burlesque dancer on roller skates, that's a whole other twist.
You were a speed skater, weren't you?
No, artistic. So.